I'm eager to learn, progress, and develop whatever skills I have that can help me improve. When there is no sense of urgency, desire loses its value. All achievement begins with a desire to succeed. I have a strong and unspoken desire to be somewhere else than where I am now. Desire, especially blazing desire, is required for anything beyond the usual to be accomplished. If you care sufficiently about your objective, you will almost likely achieve it. You can have whatever you desire if you want it badly enough. If you stick to your objective with zeal, you can be whoever you want to be and do anything you set out to do. I realized that no matter how bad something is, you can make it as dreadful as you want it to be. It is called need, the emotional drive that makes great performance a requirement rather than a pleasure. In contrast to lesser desires that inspire you to act, necessity forces you to act. Motivation comes from a desire to achieve something, but it takes tenacity and commitment to an unflinching pursuit of your goal. A commitment to greatness, to get there. The only difference between a transitory fancy and a burning goal is that the latter inspires you to persevere in the face of obstacles. A burning desire is the most powerful motivator of all human behaviors. Your ability is only limited by the intensity of your ambitions. If you desire something badly enough, there are no limits to what you can achieve. Dreams can come true if we have a vision that includes a willingness to put in the effort, a desire to achieve greatness, and a belief in our right and obligation to be equal members of society. I believe that if you have the appropriate mindset, the desire to succeed, and the time to put in, you can do anything. Failure does not kill you, on the contrary, it feeds your desire to succeed. True passion is unquenchable and unlimited. Every moment of your life has the capacity to be infinitely creative. Don't waste what you have by wishing for what you don't have. Remember that what you have now was once among the things you merely wished for. Men will go to tremendous lengths to avoid what they fear rather than get what they want. Don't let your worries take over your life. Have faith in yourself. You are braver than you believe, smarter than you believe, and more capable than you believe. It's not the weight of the load that makes you tired, it's how you carry it. Instead of pursuing your eyes' desires, follow your heart's wishes. Begin each day with a grateful heart and a positive attitude. Accepting setbacks, making the decision to go forward, and appreciating the journey are all crucial aspects of life. Since the goal of thought is to start with something so fundamental that it doesn't seem worth noting and end with something so confusing that no one will believe it, this is my goal. We must challenge ourselves to change when we can no longer modify a circumstance. Allow yourself to become so engrossed in self-improvement that you have no room for whining. And always remember to put God first in all that you do. Always.